little slice of paradise? It ain't easy to find trouble.
She's practically undressing me with her eyes there.
But there I was, like a moth to the flame.
Who is she?
She's one of those unfortunate girls who's turned on by the criminal types.
I don't know what you'd be interested in. I mean, I'm one of these poor, unfortunate criminal types.
What are you doing?
Turns out, I got a little more trouble than I bargained for.
Have you ever stolen any money?
That's a really bad idea.
What if I told you there was $200,000 lying around?
I think I'm gonna pass.
$200,000.
That's insulting. Do you think I'm that easy?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, maybe I am. Now maybe I'll end up a loser.
You think I don't know you're up to something?
I put a few of her partners in crime in jail.
But the way I see it, the problem is a lot of the stuff you say makes me kind of want to be around her.
You want to make out?
Easy.
If you plan on winning it
all you have to do is walk in poor and walk out rich.
You gotta risk it all.
There goes that plan.
Warner Brothers Pictures presents...
I'm beginning to think you got something going on.
A story about a big con.
I can't trust you. You can't trust me.
A little romance.
Wouldn't that make it a little more fun?
And two people who don't know the difference.
What the hell are you doing here?
Owen Wilson.
How does that turtleneck thing work? Does it keep your head on?
Morgan Freeman.
She's nothing but trouble.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
Well, you're the type of girl that had a gun on me 30 seconds ago.
Yeah, I didn't shoot you.
The big bounce.
You hit me.
Is that allowed?